made it this far. I was worried, but I guess the scythe just couldn't keep up with you.
They are skilled fighters.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Kaslow, meet Yetka. She's looking for whatever she's trying to find.
You don't know the half of it, Harkin. I can see you've picked up a monk. The last one I met, I dumped.
Charming. You know how to break ice in conversation, don't you?
What's on the other side of the pathway?
It separates our world from the Rogar realm. It leads to an abandoned temple that once belonged to humans. The Rogar are attacking from there, and Tanis bade me go there and do whatever is in my power to stop the Rogar invasion.
How will this lead us to Antanas?
It won't. Not yet. The first thing we need to do is to make the area safe. And when I say we, I mean you. These injuries would make me more of a hindrance than asset to our cause.
I'll work better alone anyway.
Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas. Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas.
Believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for?
I won't go with you. You'll only slow me down. Well, see you around, big head. Maybe.
Ilias. He took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not stick here.
You left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment, right in front of me. And I in front of you.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive. By and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rogar go.
The Rogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. The place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rogar lords will travel no more. Then, back to me? Yes.
These tools, are you a smithy of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
You ask me for a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, you can imbue any weapon you like. What do the runes?
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.
I'll see if I can find some.
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself useful for a change.
If I knew where they came from, I might be able to translate them.
Thank you.